see you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them.
Thank you.
Looks like you'll have to use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard.
Thank you. even see an egg behind.
Use this combo power-up to take out these fire dragons.
Thank you.
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our... Spyro, we heard... Spyro, we urge you.
Spyro, today you have chosen wisely. You know, come to think of it, the wizards only agreed to raise the steps. They never said they wouldn't lower them again. Thank you.
Spyro. Isn't Prince Azrael just the dreamiest?
Good day, Spyro.
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple and... Have you been?
Ah!
Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes, this was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry. I can't.